A 21-year-old man has lost four fingers after touching a rubber grenade fired by police during demonstrations in Paris. Riot police in the French capital used tear gas to disperse protesters after cars were set alight and banks attacked. Thousands have joined the so-called Yellow Vest rallies across the country. The mostly peaceful demonstrations against President Macron's economic reforms now in their 13th week.